Hey guys, it's Kat again and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano ko ginagawa ang aking YouTube thumbnail. So if you want to know more about this video, just keep on watching. So first and foremost, 3 applications yung ginagamit ko whenever I'm doing my YouTube thumbnail. So, yung Fonto, PicArts, and MagicCut applications. Pwede mo siyang i-download from your App Store or Google Play Store. First, open your Fonto application. Tap anywhere from your screen, select Plain Images, and choose from the template the plain white background. And from the drop-down list, select size 1280 by 720. Then click Use from the lower right corner, click the Save icon, save image as JPEG, then click Save. It will be automatically saved on your gallery. Next, if you have photos you wish to crop, edit, or resize, use the MagicCut application. This is one of the easiest way to do it. Open your MagicCut application, select Cut Out, and choose from your gallery the image you wish to edit. The example I'm showing you right now is how to remove background from the picture. Once you are satisfied with the outcome, you can now click from the upper right corner the Save icon, and it will be automatically saved on your gallery. And lastly, we will now be creating your YouTube thumbnail. Open your PicsArt application, click the plus sign on the lower middle part of your screen, and choose the plain white background you created from Fonto application. As you can see from the below menu, you can insert either image, text, or stickers. In my case, I will choose a sticker. You can select from a wide range of stickers that you want, like flowers, clouds, backgrounds, and so much more. All stickers can be resized. Next, I will import the image I made using the MagicCut application and images from my gallery. Once your thumbnail is done, you can now save the finished product. Just click the arrow on the upper right side of your screen and it will be automatically saved on your gallery. Hope you enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and click that red button to be part of my family. See you in my next one. Bye-bye!